Alrighty, we're gonna wire some baseboard electric heaters. We're gonna hook up the thermostats to them. We have four heaters that we hooked up. We wired the panel just a little bit ago down in the cellar floor. So now I'll show you how to wire the thermostats and hook them up to the heaters. These heaters are 220, 220 volt. Here in the country I was born in, we use 12 American wire gauge on 20 amps, 14 American wire gauge on 15 amps. Black is live, white is neutral, the area of green is the ground. Red and blue are also live colors. However, you may find white live in a switch loop or a 220, 240 volt circuit, such as what we have here with these baseboard electric heaters.
Okay, so I got to go. This is the thermostat we're putting on it. Okay, we'll take this cover plate off. And there's two wires in here. And holes for our Romex connectors in the back. So we'll just reach back in, we'll open this up. Careful not to just rock it back and forth. Careful like that there.
Dave, don't be breaking shit!
There goes one side, breaks out like that. We're using these plastic push-in Romex connectors so you can screw the heater flush to the wall. It makes it a lot easier.
We're still using that tape for that.
So you just simply snap this on the back like this. And we'll cut our wire about right here. And we'll just push it through our plastic connector here like this. And we'll push this, pull the wire we need through the connector like this. And you'll see a main screw down here, so we'll take. Okay, now we'll take our ground wire and put it around this green screw here. This is a ground screw. This is in case something shorts out in the heater. It will ground, go to the ground rather than somebody shot. We'll take our loop, the direction of screw turns. We'll get it down in here like this.
Let it be quiet.
Yep. The big one? Yep. The biggest one you got here?
Yeah,
it's the only spiral one. That's right. Make sure it's on there nice and tight.
Yeah.
And we'll get our thermostat out of the package here.
I did not.
Okay, so we'll look at our instructions here. They comes with the instructions. I know how to hook it up. The power goes in, black and white goes to the red, and the other two blacks go to the heater. There's the diagram for 120 volts. there's the 240 hookup, the black and white from the power over to the red wires.
So we've got two white, yellow, and four wire nuts out here. Okay, so cut our wires back a little shorter here. We'll cut these wires here. We'll stick with our number 12 hole.
Hot.
Okay, we got our solid wires here. Make sure you strip your wire with the hole that matches the wire. Okay, so we're going to go black and white power up to the red. So we're going to cut them so they're even here. Like that. Get our white nut on here so we have both wires. Take the smidgen off the flat, make it straight again. Get them even like that. Now take our two black wires. We'll get them lined up like that there, get our copper even at the bottom, insulation even at the top. Get our wire nut on here, spring grab everything. Okay, and with our other black one. Get them even like that there.
Bar and restaurant empire. Oh, they're right on the floor. Tight. And so she's on the bottom. Okay, now we can fold our
wires. Oh my god, this folds today.
Down into the heater here.
Hey, boss.
Okay.
Alright, I'll go first. Alright,
like this.
Hey, yeah. Did those black things work?
Yes. They work beautiful.
Can we take that cover off so I can put the screws in quick?
Oh, yeah.
They got to run somewhere quick.
Okay.
How would that go? Well, this one there? Is that where you want it on that wall?
Yes, long ones in the hole.
Hey, Howie. Come here. This looks like to be the two holes. Even if you don't try it that way, yeah, we got to make sure you don't try it.
You can go ahead and mount the top of that black tee thing into that. Push the wire through.
Perfect. David, leave the cover off and then get the extension. Go ahead and pick up what you got hooked up the rest of your time.
I'm all done with this.
Alright, go ahead and go to the next show. We can sit there and set it up.
Okay.
And then we'll put it back together. In the bathroom wall, we're gonna have to wait on until we get the wall built.
Okay. Can somebody go down and grab me yellow wire nuts, 8 of them? Oh, my guy would love to go sell first.
Gotcha. Probably.
Wall stripper wire here. Stripper there, number 12. Pull up. turn my light on so I feel like light here. I just... Okay, we'll get all our paper out of here. Okay, so our black and white is the power coming in, so we'll strip it on number 12 hole. And I'll strip them a little longer, so if I have to cut a wire, it'll be the solid line, not the stranded one. So here's the thermostat we're putting in. So first we'll hook our ground wire up to our green screw down here. Okay, we'll make our loop. We'll turn by the way the direction our screw turns. Okay, so bring it down here. Put it around our screw direction. Screw turns here. Pull down so that the copper hugs the inside of the screw all the way right there. Okay. All right, so we'll push our wires back here. Okay, we have our two red wires which go to the power. So we'll get our insulation, we'll get our strands all standing up the way we want them to, so they're up where they should be. We'll cut our wires so that they're the same length and even like that. So we'll put our power to the red wire here. Black and white again are both live because it's a 220-240 volt circuit where there's no neutral. Okay, we'll get our other red wire. Get our strands up here the way we want them. Get our insulation even at the bottom here. Put them to even. Get them even like that there. Take our wire nut, make sure it's grabbing all the strands and the copper of all the strands and the solid copper wire. Get it nice and tight. Now we have our, whoops, I put the wrong wire on here. So I just undo that, take it off like that. There, the red, the power wire goes on the, so we gotta, gotta make it slightly longer here, not a lot. We want our wires to be the same length, have the insulation even at the bottom and the copper even at the top like that there. Put our cap on like this. So we have our black and white power going to the thermostat, to the line side of the thermostat. Okay, I'll look down in, make sure my insulation's in all the way. Now we have our two black wires from the heater. We're going to put to the thermostat. Okay. Strands even at the end here. Make sure our copper is even at the top and our insulation is even at the bottom here. Take our wire nut. We'll just let the spring grab all the strands there. Make sure it's nice and tight. And we'll get our other black wire, the load side of our thermostat, to our other heater wire. Get our, okay, I'm going to have to strip this one a little longer. Not a lot, but just a smidgen here. Okay, so we'll get our copper even at the top, and our insulation even at the bottom, like that.
How you doing, buddy?
Good.
Doing good?
Up. Yep.
Dave, that basement looks phenomenal. Good job.
Good. Thank you.
Very good job.
Good. Okay, we have our load side of our thermostat hooked up, so we have our black and white line coming in, going to the red, and our two black from the thermostat going to the black wires on the heater for the load, so now we can fold this back in here. Okay. And we'll get our two black wires back in here.
Oh, Good job, Dave.
Thank you.
Great job, brother. Thank you.
Good.
Hey! Okay. I'll run that glass table.
Dougie, actually, how we start that? Should you get paper and put this little seam here, and then that seam above that window?
I'll turn on that glass table, Jake. There should be a blue ass one.
My hammer, Jake. Okay. Go ahead. What's that? I've got everything else we need.
The threshold is
just the threshold. I got 2x4s, I got the 2/7/16 plywood, which we can use for that box, which is plenty long enough. Alright, so you
the screw turn.
Yeah. Okay.
Two black wires or the load wires, and welcome to our heater here. These are the load side of the thermostat. Gently let it grab all the strands, tighten it up nice and tight. Okay, we'll get another black load wire. This one here, get them evenly lined up. Strands and our copper even at the end like that there.
Oh, I got all the buttons there.
Okay, translation is down to the bottom of the cap there. Get them even like that. Translation's down there. You can pause the video to read the instructions. So we'll just snap our cover back on here. Okay, so we'll slap our cover on this here.
wires. Electric heaters here in the country I was born in with self-contained thermostats. Peace. Thanks for watching.